Hello friends, good morning. This is my second video on fractions. Today we will learn how to do addition, multiplication, subtraction and division of fractions. Also we will learn how to compare fractions. So let's start the video. So first we will do addition of fractions. So first we have to look into the fraction whether it's like fraction or unlike fraction. If it's like fraction, then the sum of the fraction equals to sum of the numerators by common denominator. Let's take an example. 1 by 3 plus 2 by 3. So this is a like fraction, as you can see. Denominators are same. So just we have to add the numerators. It's 3 by 3, nothing but 1. Now we will take an example of unlike fraction. 1 by 3 plus 4 by 6. So first we have to take out the LCM. Now we will take an example of unlike fraction. 1 by 3 plus 4 by 6. Now we have to take the LCM of the denominators as they are different. So the LCM of 3 and 6 is 6. Now we have to divide it. Divide the denominators. 6 divided by 3 equals to 2. 2 into 1. You have to multiply it with the numerator. 2 plus 6 divided by 6 equals to 1. 1 into 4 equals to 4. 4 plus 2 equals to 6 by 6 equals to 1. In subtraction also we have to look into the fraction whether it's like or unlike fraction. Now we will discuss about like. Let's take an example. 7 by 2 minus 5 by 2. Here denominators are same. 7 minus 5 equals to 2 by 2 equals to 1. Unlike. 7 by 2 minus 3 by 4. Now we have to take the LCM. The LCM is 4. 4 divided by 2. 2 into 7, 14. Minus 4 divided by 4. 1, 3 is a 3. Equals to 11 by 4. Now multiplication of fractions. We will take an example. 3 by 4 into 2 by 9. So there are two ways of multiplying. The first way is to multiply the numerator and denominator. 3 2's are 6 by 4 9's are 36. 6 1's are 6. 6 6's are 36 equals to 1 by 6. And the another way is cut the numbers. 3 1's are 3, 3 3's are 9, 2 1's are 2, 2 2's are 4, 1 1's are 1, 2 3's are 6. In both the ways, result will be same only. Now, division of fractions. Let's take an example. 1 by 2 divided by 3 by 4. So basically, it looks like this. Now, how you will divide 1 by 2? The denominator will come at the numerator's place and the numerator will come at denominator. So the fraction which is in the denominator, that should be reversed and multiplied. So 1 by 2 into 4 by 3. 2 1's are 2, 2 2's are 4. 1 into 2 equals to 2. 1 3's are 3. 2 by 3. This is the last topic of discussion, comparing of fractions. First, we will look into like fractions. 5 by 2 and 16 by 2. Now you have to just take the numerators 5 and 16. So 16 is greater, therefore 16 by 2 is greater than 5 by 2. So therefore 5 by 2 is less than 16 by 2. So the key point is just compare the numerators. We will take one example for a like fraction. 5 by 2 and 3 by 5. So this is unlike fraction. Just take out the LCM of the denominators. The LCM is 10. So you try to equalize it. 5 by 2. So the denominator, if we'll multiply it with 5, it will be 10. 2 into 5. Same with the numerator also. You have to multiply it with 5 only. Equals to 25 by 10. 3 by 5. 5 2s are 10. 5 into 2. 3 into 2. Equals to 6 by 10. Now they became like fraction. 25 by 10 and 6 by 10. Just compare the numerators. Which one is greater? 25 is greater than 6 by 10. Therefore, 25 by 10 is greater than 6 by 10. It means that 5 by 2 is greater than 3 by 5. So here the key point is that you have to convert the unlike fraction into like fraction, then you can compare it. So that's all for today. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please comment and give me your feedback. Bye.